The Regent Lord invited the Nightborn to Silvermoon. I am to travel to Suramar and escort Lady Thalissra to the meeting. As you command, Warchief. I will meet you at Lady Thalissra's estate in Suramar, Champion. Warchief Sylvanas Windrunner, this is First Arcanist Thalissra of Suramar. For the Horde! The Sunwell was corrupted by our enemies, but a Naru's sacrifice purified its waters. Now, the essence of the light sustains us. First Arcanist Thalissra, and honored guests, welcome to Silvermoon. It is good to see your city free, First Arcanist. The Horde was proud to fight by your side against the Burning Legion, my lady. The Sindori are also scorned by Taranda and her prideful lot. Yet for many ages, her people slept in dens or hid in trees while my people fought to save this world. I am sure the Regent Lord will be pleased to learn of your interest. Are you ready to depart? We gain strength from our allies, but we have not lost who we are. It will be my pleasure, Regent Lord. I will meet you in Silvermoon, Champion. I, too, have a suggestion, Warchief. The Sindori have maintained diplomatic ties with the Nightborn, since we helped liberate Suramar from the Legion. The Regent Lord and I agree that our kingdoms have much in common. We believe the Nightborn would make valuable allies.